Hey everyone, we're back with more Tokyo Jungle, and we have Act 11 here, and we're back as the hyena. We're in the sewers, so this is probably gonna be very pleasant.
The hanging is really cool, though. Are we
Yes.
going?
Ready.
Yeah.
But yeah, I like playing as it too in the lion chapter. I just that chapter was just crazy because he had to do much so much sneaking.
Oh God, yeah.
Hopefully this isn't a repeat of that.
Oh, I know. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's like intertwining with the Beagle story now.
Those beagles are not turning around. They have like a million hyenas and Scar after them. Oh my god!
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
It's a good thing they're not that strong in the game.
This is not for kids,
Yeah.
kids.
There's a lot of beagles, but they have no chance, it
No,
seems
they
like.
don't. No. Everything is bigger than they are. With a new mission. Ooh. Oh, uh-oh, John. Did you read it?
Yeah.
It's a snake. Sorry.
Let's see what the map has.
Yeah.
Oh wow, we're okay.
Ah, we have a long way to go.
Yeah. I mean, hopefully the sewer is like a shortcut, but
Oh, good Lord.
and this is
Okay.
what I expected.
What'd you do?
Nothing yet, but there's like a sleeping beagle. Oh shoot, it spotted me.
Really?
I did kind of run past it. I didn't even try to sneak.
Oh
I didn't think
yeah,
it would hear me.
oh, there's a present up there, but I'm not getting it 'cause oh crap. Oh shoot. Oh God. I'm doing the best I can do.
Did you go the bottom way?
I did by accident.
Okay. The top way has that sleeping one. I don't know if
Oh
you can.
no. I didn't. Oh shoot. That scared me actually. God. He was sound asleep. I was sneaking the best I could. Great. That's great. This is gonna cause wrinkles.
The sleeping one that woke up, was that the one at the bottom, like the third beagle, I guess you see?
Well, I just dropped down to the bottom, so but I didn't get caught. What was your question?
The sleeping beagle that spotted you, was that the one like before the stairs?
It wasn't the one in the beginning.
Oh, okay.
Oh Lord. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Turn your back, buddy. Good, thank you.
Ah, the hyena's getting so hungry.
I know. I hate it.
Wonder if I could attack this one. I'm gonna risk it.
Okay, I attacked one actually.
Yeah, so did I hid in a bush, it was okay.
Yeah, same. He was by himself, so why not?
There we go.
Okay, good. Oh crap. Oh, there we go. I love the sneak music though.
Yeah, that's like the one good thing I like about the sneak stuff.
And when he runs, when the hyena runs, it goes with the music. Oh my goodness.
That's a
Oh shoot,
crocodile.
that's a hole. Oh my god.
A scouting party.
Drop. Okay, God. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, I know what to do. As long as this thing doesn't turn around. Oh, shoot! Give me a break! Those things came running back as soon as I got out of the bush.
Oh,
oh my god, I had to start at the beginning again. Give me some checkpoints, man.
Alright, I have no idea how I'm supposed to get past this part. So basically, if you get spotted once, you're done.
Pretty much. I hope there are checkpoints, though, because it's kind of redonk.
I just got spotted, damn it.
Oh, great. You get to start back at the beginning, too.
Hopefully there was a checkpoint in there somewhere.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, there was.
It's where it tells you to sneak in the water. Get my free food again. Even though I don't need it. I'm gonna eat it anyway. I wonder what it is. It looks like a rabbit.
Man, I just keep getting spotted. I'm like being careless. That one, I didn't even walk in the grass.
I'm just scared out of my mind. That's my problem. Okay, turn your back. Yes, yep. That was neat. It was like a sneak jump.
Oh, nice.
I didn't know you could jump while you were doing that.
Oops.
Okay. At least the hyena's cool. I mean, it'd be different if we had to be like a chicken.
Yeah.
I mean, no offense to chicken lovers, I guess.
I like chicken.
What? How did he spot me? He was down at the bottom and I was at the top. What a jerk. He's not supposed to have vision like that. Get real. This is why I like huskies better than you. And Australian shepherds.
Those are nice dogs. Oh, that's where those were.
They're a pain to brush and stuff there.
You know somebody that had one?
No, but I mean they just look like it.
Oh.
Their fur is so long. I knew people with border collies though. Those things were kind of tough too.
Oh, I see what you're talking about. That hole in the wall. You have to go back a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah,
said, why not? Because that other dog didn't ever turn around for me. The one that was to the left of the wall?
Yeah. I'm going to do that.
You'll probably catch up to me, to be honest. I'm really sucking right now. Ah, jerk, you can't see me now. Doofus. I'm eating your brother. Oh my god.
Oh man. There we go. Okay, tell me about the water. So I know I'm at the checkpoint.
Oh, it'll tell you to creep.
There we go.
Don't drink it, though. Okay, I just kind of ran past the guy. Oh god. This one better not do anything.
Oh, man. There's like a nest back here with a dead animal.
You're right, yeah. It's like, I wonder what that animal was. It kind of looked like a rabbit, maybe?
Yeah, it was definitely small like a rabbit. Oh crap, how am I gonna get past these? This water part is crazy because there's three beagles like right next to each other.
Oh my. There's a crocodile.
Crap.
Okay, I gotta get past this croc. This is gonna suck. Monkey balls. Okay, shoot. Okay. Oh god! What? Oh, he didn't spot me. Okay, shoot. His little exclamation point popped up. I was like, no, you did not see me.
Oh, I didn't know there's an exit there. Oh, jeez. Oh, I got spotted.
Okay. Oh, man.
At least I got to the checkpoint. That's fine with me.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't... It wasn't that far.
Yeah. I just wish there were more checkpoints. I didn't know which way he was turning. That was freaking me out.
Oh. Okay, that was stupid.
What'd you do?
This beagle went in the grass with me. And, like, he was literally standing right next to me and didn't do anything. And then I killed him.
Oh.
Oh, wait, he's doing it again. Okay, this time I leave him alone.
Oh, good lord. Why did I pick the top path? I can't do this. There's no way.
Oh, yeah, that's an exit. It's hard to see from here, though.
God, this part's gonna be stupid. I'm gonna get caught so bad.
Gideon!
Oh, thank God. What?! I was in the grass. Come on, Ed. You gotta get better at sneaking.
Oh yeah, that was the one that you were talking about that was by itself. I don't know how to get past that without killing it, so... Nobody else heard it, though. Wait, what am I doing here? Oh. Wow, I still have a ways to go.
Nice.
You happen to know if there's like a second checkpoint?
Yeah, because I made it to a second checkpoint. Nice. When you see a crocodile in the water, that's where it is.
Okay.
And it's pretty much right where right where I was caught. Oh, come on. I wish I could take the upper part, but that's probably way too hard.
Oops. Crap. Okay, I didn't make it to the second checkpoint. Damn. Did not mean to do that. Like, I accidentally fell, and there's a beagle looking right where I fell.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Turn your back, you stupid beagle! Thank you. Oh, good God, oh, good God. God. Please be a checkpoint right here. Shit.
Does it tell you where a checkpoint is? I haven't noticed.
No. It just happens. Oh my god. Yeah, it just happens, because I never know. Although, I say this better be a checkpoint. Ratcher. Ratcher! This better be a checkpoint. Because I'm not about to get caught and have to go back. Oh good, that one of those beagles was sleeping, that's good. Oh god. Okay, go.
Good, good.
Did you make it?
Oh no, I got past the part where I got caught before though.
Oh, good.
Wow, there's a lot of poison water here. That little waterfall.
Oh yeah.
I mentioned that earlier.
Oh my god. Yeah, no. This is nuts. Oh my god.
A there's a crocodile.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it saw me.
I think I'm gonna have to drop into this. This is gonna be stupid.
Oh my god!
This is crazy. No, thank you. Not dealing with that crap today. Okay, I made it out.
Nice.
You'll get to it, and you're not gonna like it. But I'll tell you, it looks scarier than it actually is. Oh.
There we go.
Freedom! Oh, crap, not yet. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
There's a dead animal down there, too. Oh, never mind, that beagle's eating it.
Okay. Let's do this!
It's probably not wise to kill that one. Whoa, there's a bunch over there.
Oh, beagles?
Yeah. What's in this? Discount pet food.
Oh, you got a present? Present?
Yeah, I'm gonna use it now, because... Yeah.
You lucky. I didn't get any presents.
Yeah, I went... There's, like, this ramp that goes back, even though, like, you're supposed to go forward, and it was just chilling there.
Oh. That's convenient.
No. There are a lot of beagles in this part. I'm trying to think of how to describe it. There's like three blades of grass. I mean, not blades, but three like patches of grass.
Mm-hmm.
There's like two of them running back and forth.
Oh, yeah, that part was kind of hard for me. Because the thing is, the way they pace, it's uneven. So it's hard to get two of them having their back turn at the same time. Oh god. Oh shoot. Oh, look at you, so cute, scratching your fleas. I'm about to bite your neck. Should have been paying attention. Yo.
There's one pacing in the water, and then one sleeping one. I'm guessing you have to wait for that one that's pacing to go up, and then sneak by.
I did it!
Nice.
Are you at that part with the four beagles?
I'm at a part where there's like, when you first walk in, there's like two sleeping on the right side.
Oh, good, that's a checkpoint.
Good.
You're almost at the crazy part. And actually, you're almost at the end, too. The sewer's really not as long as I thought it was going to be.
Yeah. Oh, wow, there's a lot of sleeping crocodiles down there.
Yeah, have fun with those.
Oh, do you have to go past them?
You have to drop. Yeah. That's where it freaked me out. Whoa, what a jerk. That was a rotten thing to do. Do not appreciate. I ended up unlocking a lot of animals in survival. Probably going to have to go back and play a zoo.
Oh, nice. Oh
snap.
I didn't see that beagle there. Alright, at least I got to the checkpoint.
Oh, yeah. Yay. This was a fun mission, kind of. I mean, a lot of trial and error, though.
Yeah.
But that's how it was in the other one, too. At least we didn't have to fight like a
lion.
Yeah, pride upon pride of lion. Just like that one time where those stupid cubs would get in the way and they'd kill themselves.
Mm. Oops. There we go.
They clearly didn't pay attention to Simba, who was left in the desert and... or the savannah or wherever it was. Mm. There are no meerkats in this game, though, so you can't really befriend any of them.
Yeah.
And boars are aggressive as heck.
Mm-hmm. There's probably some of the more aggressive herbivores.
You got this.
I like how, like, I killed that beagle. This other one came running in. But,
did it see you?
No, it didn't see me. It saw the dead body, but it just didn't react.
Oh.
I like, guess it never really reacted.
It's like, oh, my friend was just torn apart. Okay. Back to scouting. No need to find what did it.
Exactly. Ooh, that one.
But that's kind of helpful to everybody who plays, so...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just keep on being naive. It's okay.
I'm at the croc part again.
What a croc. That part looked like it was going to be hard, though.
I think I see what part you're talking about where you have to drop. Did you run? Like?
Oh. Yeah, I ran away from them because okay. I wasn't about to get eaten.
I'm getting closer to the goal.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, at that point, it's pretty easy.
Shoot. I messed that up. Is it past the gators is the checkpoint, right?
Oh, I have no idea. Oh. I just kind of went.
It started me all the way back here. Damn it.
Aw, man.
It's all because I messed up that bite. I think I kind of know what to do now.
Yeah, these sneak missions are pretty much all trial and error. Like,
there's a pet food again. I'll hang on to that.
Oh, you found it again?
Yeah, it's always in the same spot, thankfully.
Oh, by the way, I figured out how to pronounce that, the name of that animal that we were having trouble with.
Oh, the live, some whatever?
Yeah, Lycaon.
I can.
It's pretty literal. Like, it's spelled exactly like that. But, I mean, I thought it was something fancy.
Yeah.
It just looks like a fancy word.
And that's kind of like canine, right?
Mm-hmm. Oops. So I guess if anybody else gets this game, which isn't 99 cents anymore, should have jumped on that. yeah. viewers. It's a Lycaon, just in case.
So we've been pronouncing it like Le.
Yeah, like Lycan, Lycaon. It's like a Pokemon.